Nation, we are being ripped off every day by the drug companies who charge us the highest prices in the world for prescription drugs.